Breaking news. Worldwide reports indicate that students are being forced to participate in a mysterious game with little to no
name. What? This can't be true. Widespread. This sounds like fake news. They're trying to scare people or something.
Thank you.